everybody! It's almost time for Christmas! I'm so excited! I feel like I always start my videos off the same way. I don't know how to start videos. Today I wanted to film a very easy holiday makeup tutorial that's really simple and only uses 5 products. And those 5 products are very affordable. Yeah, it's a nice holiday makeup look that I think would be suitable for Christmas parties, New Year's parties, any type of holiday festive get-togethers that you're going to this time of year. Or just if you feel like being a little bit more dolled up and fancy, because that's always fun too. I think this is a really nice look, and if you want to see it, then carry on watching. Okay, so I've just zoomed in a little bit so that you can see better. So the first product that I'm going to start with is the Physicians Formula Argan Wear BB Cream. And you could really use any drugstore foundation that you like. This is just the one that I'm using. It's really, the argan oil in it is very moisturizing, so it's good for winter, and it has a pretty good coverage. So I'm just going to go and pop some of that on my hand. Then I'm going to take my foundation brush. You could definitely use your hands to blend it in as well, your fingers. I often do that instead because it's quicker, and the heat from your hands, the natural heat and the oils and stuff, help to blend. But I do like the finish that the using a brush uses as well. And I'm just gonna pop a little bit more on the areas that I have a few blemishes of redness. So I'm just gonna take some on my finger. And just pat it into the areas that need a bit extra. Okay, so next is onto the eyes. And I'm gonna start with the Maybelline Color Tattoo in the color Creamy Beige. What I love about these, they're not only super easy to apply, but they also act as kind of an eyelid primer. It gives something for the rest of your eyeshadow to stick onto, so it's going to be more pigmented, it's going to stay on longer, and just look better in my opinion. So I'm just going to use my finger for that, so I'm just going to take a little bit and pop that all over my eyelid. And once you've got your base done, then this is the fun part where you can kind of experiment and pick what color you want to do. Today I'm going to be using a gold color because I think that's a very festive, nice color, and gold also really looks good on with brown eyes, I think. But you could also go for like bronze, or if you want to go for a more dark brown color, you could do that too. It's really up to you. The possibilities are endless. And the good thing about this base is that beige kind of is a good base for any color, so you can pretty much put whatever color on top and you're golden. No pun intended, because I'm using gold. So I'm going to be using this gold in the center here. But you can use whatever palette that you have. This one is a MAC palette, but it really doesn't matter what color you use. So whatever gold that you have, or bronze, or whatever color you want to use, go for it. I'm just going to be using this little brush here and patting the gold on top of my eyelid. As you can see already, I don't know if you can see that, the gold sticks very well to this, to the color tattoo underneath. So it's very pigmented and very pop. And then I'm just gonna go with this fluffier brush and I'm gonna take a little bit more of the color tattoo. Just a bit on the brush. And then I'm gonna go and blend in the crease, and this is gonna make a little bit more of a smoky effect and give a little bit more depth to your eyes. It's gonna be really subtle though, so. But you could definitely build it up if you're looking for more of a smoky effect. Blend that all together. Blending really is what makes you look like a pro. You can slap on pretty much any color you want onto your eyelids, and when you blend it perfectly, people will think you're a pro. So that's my biggest tip. Blend, blend, blend. And then I'm just gonna go in again with the gold, and I'm gonna put a little bit on under my eye. This is optional, you don't have to do it. And I'm putting a bit of a bright, glittery color in the inner corner of your eye. It really opens up your eyes, brightens them. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of the gold in there as well. Then for mascara, I'm going to be using the CoverGirl Supersizer. And again, you can use whatever mascara you have. This is a really good drugstore one. It adds a little bit of curl. But whatever you got, it'll work perfectly. And I got some on my eyebrow. And next for the cheeks, I'm actually gonna be using the lipstick that I'm gonna be putting on. You're probably like, what? Lipstick on your cheeks! I know, it's crazy. But you can actually use lipstick as a cheek tint or a blush. And since I was going for like a 5-product look, I really wanted to find some products that are multi-use. So what I'm using is the Body Shop lipstick. And this is in the color 101. It's a really nice like festive red. I'm going to take a little bit of that on my finger, just a little bit, and I'm going to put that on my cheek, and you're going to look crazy, don't worry, we're going to blend it in. And you can either use your finger, I look insane, you can either use your fingers, you blend it in, or you can use a brush, and I'm going to use a little bit of both. And then last but not least, lipstick. So I already told you it's the Body Shop 101. It's really nice festive red. And that's the finished look. So I really like it, and I think it's really cool that you can get such a nice holiday kind of fancy festive look with only 5 products, and these are products that you can get like in the drugstore, affordable products. So definitely give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, if you found it useful. Let me know down in the comments what kind of makeup look you're gonna go for this holiday season. I really want to know what you guys are doing, and if you like this video, and be sure to subscribe to my channel if to see more videos from me. I post videos on makeup, fashion, DIY, and lifestyle, just anything that makes me happy, and I hope that I can make you guys happy and give you some tips on how to make your everyday life easier and more fun. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!